labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way. Phoenix traveled through the Elder Bar, his thoughts turned toward his mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed? Phoenix
Ford,
couldn't help.
A huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughs.
No! So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything he had prayed for, to take his mind off his worries. It was a gift from Olympus he would treasure forever. Deep within his vulnerable, yet ever-expanding...
Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
When the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought that it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind? That's impossible.
If Phoenix looked at the top of the observatory tower, the planetaria could be seen.
Planetary Hubiwati?
It depicts the orbit of planets and... You know what? Never mind. As Phoenix continued his journey, he couldn't help but wonder if his story would one day be told amongst the stars.
Hermes always says, the stars tell stories, but I don't get it. It's like I can't read.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me.
Looks like I'll need to solve this to get to the missing wing piece.
You can't solve the stars. The stars solve you. At least that's what a seer named Miss Clea once told me. And I won't tell you what happened after that. But those stars were bright.
She stole your money.
She did, yes. But I turned her into a juniper berry. So overall, not a bad night.
wall is crumbling. I wonder if there's a way to break through it.
Welcome to the Golden Isle, in remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure. May the gods accept my offering. May I see you again. Icarus,
these are the great Daedalus' wings! He must have built everything here, too! All these temples! I can't imagine losing a son like that. What it does to you.
The wing piece recovered, and Daedalus' jar back from Tartaros. Now, to find that stranger at the top of the observatory.
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus' faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Phoenix will find out. Eventually.
You said you were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
Not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right?
Get ready to open it. What is that?
You deceitful thief! You thought you could escape me?
You stole something from that thing?
I told you, it's a problem.
Tree delivery boy, you do not deserve the crown you were given.
We'll take you down, Typhon, just like.